His left foot is forward. I turn to the side, step in, overwrap his head, and take him down. I'm going to get him in the case of Katami. I'm going to grab his left arm, put it over my thigh. The point of his elbow, I'm going to position over my thigh, sort of like a seesaw. I'm going to press down on his arm, and then I'm going to pull his wrist upward toward me for the tap. What's going on, guys? To check out more videos like these, check out my channel, BJJ Reps.